Let's do the exercise. According to the actual situations, we answer the question. 你家有几口人? How many people are there in your family? 你家 your family 有 have 几口人? How many people? 我家有四口人, four people. 爸爸妈妈 my parents, and I have a little brother and me. 你今年多大了? How old are you this year? 今年, this year, 28岁。二十九。Oh, tomorrow. Tomorrow is my birthday. 我的29岁。29 years old. 汉语老师 Chinese teacher. 今年多大了？你的中国朋友 ？Hey, do you have a Chinese friend? 有几口人？你的中国朋友？你的朋友，中国朋友家，你家啊 ？The same question 啊？你的中国朋友今年多大啊？你的汉语老师多大？你今年多大啊？好。Describe the picture. He's a student. 他是什么 ？Student 是我写一下哈。学生。我写一下 Chinese character. 学生。Student. 他今年 maybe 11 years old. 十一。我写一下哈。十。一岁了yes old 岁好他家 her family 有 have three 三对吧三口 I measure word for family member co 口三口人三口人三口人three people. 他是我们的汉语老师 teacher, 老师。老师。他今年29岁yes or the, 岁是为岁了use the at the end of the sentence indicating a change 好这是张老师的 daughter 女儿乐于女儿我写的 Chinese character 女儿她今年20岁了20岁了他今年20岁了OK